Native American dishes, delicious foods brought from across the seas by Portuguese adventurers, Spanish conquistadors and African slaves. Welcome to some of the best food finds of the other great southern continent. And welcome to a new series of Food Safari. Join our food safari to learn how to whip up fresh, healthy ceviche, Chile's favourite all-purpose salsa, the secrets of the Argentinian asado, the best empanadas on the continent, and thick, luscious caramel that you'd cross the Andes for.
We go to festivals, we go to gatherings, we go to parties just to eat. It's all about food, it's all about friends, it's all about warmth and passion for what you do.
Peruvian Jorge Chacon works full-time as a chef, as well as running a catering company and lecturing in commercial cookery. What are some of the key ingredients that you have in South America?
I will divide South America east side of the Andes, or on west side of the Andes. On the east side, which is where I come from, Peru, potatoes, corn, chilies, and quinoa. On the other side, you get a lot of meat, you know. My brother's from Argentina, Uruguay. They use beans in Brazil, which has a bigger influence from the African roots. What we did with, in South America is we adopted all the ingredients, all the influences from the rest of the world, and we gave it our special touch, a warmth.
Tell me about the potatoes.
Probably here we have 15 to 20 varieties in Australia.
And we think that's fantastic, but it's
yeah,
not.
Well, we got 2,000, so it's all right. You're doing okay. The unique potato that grows in Peru is the yellow potato. We call it Papa Maria, which is, for us, is a delicacy. And whoever has tasted it, you will never find anything like this. This is Papa Seca, dry potato, coming from the Andes.
That so doesn't look like potato, it looks more
it
like...
It is potato.
Yeah.
This is on the Peruvian side. The Bolivian side as well, they have this, but they keep it whole. And this is what they call chuño. And they make flour of this.
They look like little stones and they're...
Yes, this potato, dry potato. Now I'll show you the wonderful plantain. We cook it while it's green still, not ripe. You can deep fry or shallow fry it as well. And we use it as a side dish. The Colombians, they love this. They make patacón pisado.
Really versatile, really versatile.
Here we have the adobo, which is basically a mixture of oregano, paprika, chili, thyme. And this is the base to make the famous chimichurri, which is used for basting the meats on the barbecues, on the parrilladas, and as well as a marinade.
Lovely. That looks really useful.
One of the things that we cannot leave out of this South American experience is the cassava. Comes here to Australia, frozen version. Cassava is a root vegetable, very close related to potato. You can make a flour out of this.
Makes great chips.
Makes the best chips in the world, okay?
Yeah.
First you blanch them, cut it fine, and then deep fry it. Fantastic.
Something like corn is more than just a foodstuff, isn't it? It's the food of a nation.
We make a flour of corn, we make bread, we make the tamales as well with the maize when you dry it. The Spanish, you know, when they came to South America, they discovered the bigger corn, which is called the giant Peruvian corn. Just look at the size of the kernels, which is about 4 or 5 times bigger. Well, this is our cancha, serrana it's called. So basically it's a... dry corn, roasted, and salted. With ceviche, you have to have cancha. And this is not an acquired taste, because whoever tastes it will love it.
Yeah, it looks really yummy.
And then there's the white corn, very popular with the Argentinian community. They make what is called mazamorra, and the Colombian friends as well use it to make arepas.
So it shows how versatile corn is.
Yeah, corn can do anything.
Yeah. Yeah.
You can leave a corn for a year, and you won't get tired.
lingos and culinary one-upmanship across South America about which country's food is the best. Peru reckoned they're top of the tree with their national dish, ceviche. Ceviche is raw boneless white fish, or sometimes crustaceans, marinated in lime juice with onion, chili and salt. It's eaten straight away, chilled and fresh tasting.
We believe that Peruvian ceviche is the mother of all the ceviches.
Because you're Peruvian?
Yeah.